I think I really started to practice self-love when I started to treat my body better and treat my mind better. In early college, I got sober, and that journey for me looked like a whole evolution of self-love practice, from making my bed to calling my parents and being honest with others, and thus finding serenity with myself because I wasn't living a lie anymore. Self-love looks like reminding myself that I'm worthy of this life. And even when people try to break me down, people say, you know, spew negativity, transphobia, homophobia my way, that it is not a reflection of who I am as a person. I share the power of self-love by doing my best to live it and lead by example and not force other people to feel self-love, but just by being my authentic self.